Now you're gonna add your M&Ms on top. So now we've got our M&Ms on top of our Hugs. Now it's time to stick them in the refrigerator and let them cool for a bit. Mmm.